Hey, Heather, come on in.
How are you?
I wasn't expecting you.
I'm too good, just really bored. Thought we could maybe watch a movie or a story.
Yeah, I have the perfect story.
It's the story of Eurus and Orpheus.
There were once a husband and wife, so much in love that they wanted nothing but each other. Her name was Eurydice and his name was Orpheus. Orpheus was a musician, and what a musician he was.
Hey, what else you got? What else you got?
I don't know anything else.
Hey, give me anything else you got.
I don't know.
What about that ring? Give me that ring.
Give me that ring.
No, give me the ring.
This is special.
Give me the ring.
No.
Give it.
No.
Give me the ring right now.
Fine. Give it.
I see. Where are you going? Where are you going?
Come on. Okay, I don't have anything else. But, Come on.
What? You're icy? No! Ah! No, I can't believe the love of my life is dead. First kiss. Oh no! This has to be good. Poseidon doesn't know how to work the waves.
Yes, I am. Who do you think you are? I'm a gatekeeper of hell.
Okay.
So we just step out my side.
I'm not going nowhere.
Yes, you are.
Or else make me.
Yeah.
Make me.
Yeah.
Come on, get hit me back.
Come on, I'm scared. Come on, come on, come on, hit me, come on. Come on, what you gonna do? Come on.
What's it, man?
Oh, no, 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 please, please, no, no, no.
Yeah, keep running, my man.
Shh. Here I come, everybody, I see. Here for me, my baby. I'm on my way. So this is hell. Where are you, Hades? Hades!
I've been waiting for you, Orpheus.
You took Eurydice from me!
She's mine now.
Give it back right now!
You dare speak to me in my underworld!
I will speak to you the way
I am! I am a god of the underworld! You will not speak to me like that! Do you understand me?
Punk!
I'm god enough to know, admit when I'm defeated. You may have your precious Eurydice back, but what condition? Never, in any way, shape, form, for any reason, or at any time, must you look at her while you're in my underworld.
You cannot do that to me!
This is my deal. You keep your eyes off her long enough to reach your world, and she is yours. If not, then she is mine. Forever. For our deal. She's coming. Are you ready? Remember our deal. Here she is.
Eurydice?
How do you know that's her? How do you know it's her?
Let's go! We need to go.
I am a god. I can go. Play on trick.
No!
Sneaky.
Your voice is on that way.
It's her.
No, I will not listen to you.
How you fought for your love and you won't even see her.
No.
She wants you to look at her.
No, but I cannot. I don't want her with me. She will go back to you. No. No, go away. Now go away. You have to go right now.
Light!
No!
You broke the deal, Orpheus! She's mine! You broke the deal! Mine! She's mine! For all eternity, she is mine!
You're nice.
We're
finally.
Hi. Okay. How are you?
Good. Now that I see you here, I need you too. I promise I will never ever leave you again. I love you so much.
That's for sure. You're dead. You're in Hades world now. Now give me a sandwich!
So the two spirits floated hand in hand to the fields of eternal happiness, to sing and make music together forever. The end. Wasn't that a good story?
Yeah, but it was really sad.
Yeah, good thing that would never really happen.
As far as you know.
Oh my god!
I didn't get your number! Oh my god! Hey girl!
Girl, looks like you lost like 10 pounds. Oh my god.
You look terrific! We're so happy when we jumped in.
Action.
Catch me!
Okay! My butt!